Hey guys, Casmo here, back with you with the A10, getting back into it, really enjoying it, doing a lot of seed work with my buddy Hank, and we were recently on stream doing a whole bunch of that, and this is just kind of a little snippet from one of those streams where we cleaned up an SA6 site, got rid of the radar, and we were trying to get in, just knock out the launchers while we had another SA6 to our north, so we couldn't really push too far out, but we were trying to clean up these guns, and you'll see a little bit of teamwork as far as trying to get the guns to split their attention. So coming in at different angles, communicating, observing, and you'll see at one point early on, the gun changes position and I'm immediately in a position where I can roll in on it and hit it while it's distracted looking at Hank. So anyway, warning, hope you guys enjoy.
He's starting to track on you with the AAA gun.
Yep, I'm turning that bell now.
Okay, following behind you.
Alright, all I'm getting is that search to the north.
Yeah, affirmative, me as well.
Alright, tell you what, why don't you start pushing northwest, and then I'll come at this gun from the north, you come in from the west, and then we'll see who wins.
Alright, sounds good. I'll push northwest, I'll be rolling in from the west, you're rolling in from the north.
Alright, I'm at 4 miles now. I'm gonna start turning in and I'll call out my distance.
Copy, I'm 4 miles out as well. I'll start turning in from the west.
Alright, I'm getting an SA6 searching from the north.
Yeah, that one just popped up as well.
I'm at 3.6 miles.
Copy, I'm at 6.
Alright, go ahead and turn it.
Alright, turning in, running in west to east.
Copy, I am north to south, 3 miles. Okay, I'm gonna serpentine my way in closer. Actually, he's already trying to track me now. So I'm gonna just stay at distance, see if I can't keep him occupied.
Copy, I'm 3 miles. He's still focused on you. .5, he's turning towards me.
Alright, I'm rolling in on him. Not so soon, not so soon.
He's staying tracking on me.
Yeah, he's shooting at you and his buddy's shooting at me. Shit. Alright, I'm out east.
Copy, I'm out to the west.
Pull up, pull up.
Alright, Shaq. Alright, the southern guy's shooting at me. I'm egress north. Alright, what's your distance?
I'm 3 miles out.
Okay, go ahead and roll in. Same plan.
Copy, rolling in from the west.
Alright, 1.5 miles. Alright, I got a shot. Check.
Confirm. I'm gonna roll out to the south.
Copy. I'm gonna push west and rejoin. Now, there's definitely a couple other vehicles that are shooting. I don't know what they got, but I saw green tracers earlier.
Okay, it might be like an APC or something. We'll push out. We can get sensors on and maybe take a peek.
That doesn't sound any fun.
You're right. Just go in there and blast away. I can see an APC.
Okay. If you want to continue inbound, I'll pick up your trail and follow you and make right, or correction, left brakes for me.
Left brakes. Copy, rolling in now. Be rolling in south to north. Alright, I got visual on you off by 10 o'clock.
Yep, I'll follow you in.
Alright, 2 miles in, 2 miles out, making a run in now.
Alright, I got you, I'm in.
Okay, left brake, I'm out.
I got you clear. Are you taking fire?
Copy, I see the ground fire.
Alright, he's dead, and I'm out left. You cleared for reattack.
Reattacking.
Make right brakes for me.
Right brake.
I'm in. You're clean.
Pull up, pull up.
I'm out right.
Pull up, pull up.
Okay, you're clean out. No tracers, nothing coming up at you.
Yeah, if so, there's probably just a truck. Let's just do a close left orbit.
Copy, close left orbit.
I feel like I got my speed on something alive.
Yeah, it looks like you got your auto resupply truck, and I got my speed. I believe it's a launcher.
In sight.
Alright, that site's definitely cleaned up.
Yeah, copy.